We're gonna start by making a cut right here at the base of the leg in the lamb sirloin. Once we get that cut, grab our handsaw. Move over to our bandsaw. So throughout this process, I am gonna be putting some trimmings over on our boning table. And then at the end of this video, we'll go through, we'll show you the lamb trimming, and we're also gonna be doing an overall yield. So stick around for that.